4 types of pizza topping and 3 types of sauce listed. So customer can randomly choose 1 type of topping and 1 type of sauce. So by using the code to represent the topping and the sauce, complete the possible option. So he can, so the customer can choose any topping or any sauce. For example, they can choose T1 and S1. So T1 and S1. T1 and S2. So here T2 and S1. So T2 and S2. T2 and S3. So T3. So or seafood with spicy sambal, seafood with barbecue, seafood with red cheese, and vegetable with S1, vegetable with S2, vegetable with S3. So you just follow here. So this one is T3, which means T3 and S1. So T3, S1. So here T3 and S2. Here T3 and S3. So T3 and S3. So here T4 and S1. T4 and S1. T4 and S2 and T4 and S3. Alright. So listing now the possible outcome of the event. Find the probability of a seafood topping is chosen. So seafood, you can see T3. So in all the possible outcome, you should find where is the outcome with T3. So as you can see here, here is the only with T3. 1, 2, 3. So the total outcome is here 3 times 4. Or you can 1, 2, 3, you get 12. So which is 3 over 12. Because the only with seafood is 3. So we get 1 over 4. Chicken topping or a barbecue sauce is chosen. So which means or. So if any chicken or any barbecue sauce. So we see here chicken is T1. And barbecue sauce, you see here barbecue sauce is S2. So anyone, S2. So any choice with T1 and S2. So you see here T1 is here. 1, 2, 3. And the one with S2 is this row. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So we see here, the number click right is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have 6 over 12. So the probability is 1 over 2.